Porto coach Sergio Conceicao accused Arsenal manager Mikel Arteta of insulting his family during their Champions League match. Arteta has denied these claims. The incident occurred in a tense game that saw Arsenal win on penalties to advance to the quarterfinals for the first time since 2010. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.